Sadio Mane is an amazing footballer, but above all, he's an exceptional human being. He built a hospital in his hometown, and the personal reason behind this will break your heart. Sadio Mane is the pride of Bombali. Not only has he put this small Senegalese village on the map, but he has taken full responsibility for it. He's completely transformed Bombali School with bigger classrooms and upgraded teaching facilities. And just around the corner, he's erected a much-needed new hospital. He did this because of a tragic event from his own past. My father died because there was no hospital in my village, so I decided to build one. Mane had never spoken about his father's passing until now. I was 7 years old. I was playing football on my village grounds. My brother came over and said, "Our father is dead." I didn't believe it. He had a stomach ache, and since there was no hospital, he was taken to the healer in another village. Things got complicated. He died there. A devastating event, which is why Mane wants to do everything in his power so that this doesn't happen to anyone else ever again. The new hospital will not only serve the village of Bombali, but all the neighboring villages as well. He's not doing it for the fame or the Instagram likes. OMG fan Julius O.A wrote on YouTube, "African players in general are humble. They know where they come from and know the meaning of struggle. What we can say for sure, it's that Sadio Mane had to work hard from a young age. Every day after school, he had to go to the fields to work. We expected him to work on the farm, to cultivate the land. As a child, Sadio Mane played football in the fields, shooting rocks like they were footballs. But the idea of him becoming a footballer wasn't exactly in his parents' plans. Not because they didn't believe in him. It just seemed impossible for a kid from Bombali to make it as a professional footballer. But then, in 2002, Senegal made it to the World Cup and shocked the entire world. They beat world champions France in their opening match and made it to the quarterfinals. Young Sadio was 10 years old at the time. Players like El Hadji Diouf gave Mane the inspiration and resolution needed to follow his dreams. Then, at the age of 15, Sadio convinced his mother to let him become a footballer. Actually, that's not exactly how it went down. Actually, Mane fled his village and went to Dakar. There he joined a prestigious football academy, and only after his mother made him come back did they sit down and talk about it. "I want to be a footballer. I believe I can become a star. I want to show you I can do it." Now, Sadio Mane is not only a football star,
he's also the most humble footballer in the world.
Most of all, he can now change the lives of those around him. He built this, not with his hands, but with his feet. He wanted to build something for the people of Bombali.